awesome. Soon to be senior.
I'm Eddie Girl. I'm a sophomore here and I play football here at Holy Cross.
I'm Rudy Mendez.
I'm Michael Perez. I'm a junior here, soon to be senior, and I cheer.
I'm Christine Rodriguez. I'm a junior. I play volleyball and I'm a student council treasurer.
I'm Isabella. I'm a junior at Holy Cross. I'm in band and I play trumpet.
Oh, hi, my name is Gabrielle Martinez. I'm a junior. I'm in band, robotics, and NHS.
What's up, dude? Oh!
So this is our school grotto. It is a smaller version of the grotto at Notre Dame in Indiana. And a lot of school traditions take place here. So for instance, we do have a posada every Christmas season. And students come here to pray before any athletic event as well as any school trip that we take. It was donated by the class of 1971, and as you can see here, we have a bunch of bricks of alumni, and then any fallen members of the Holy Cross family do have a cross on their brick. And then we also have had prayer services here at the grotto to remember any fallen classmates.
This is the Convocation Center. Most sporting events are held, such as volleyball, basketball, and other activities. This is where we also have our masses, our prep rallies.
I have been roll call.
And
wherever your row is.
Basically where we spend most of our group activities at.
Are you serious?
That was hilarious.
You had a girl. Thank you.
What are you doing?
What is that?
What are you doing?
You do not have the authority. You don't.